Few people have been asking for the ability to automatically create a new lead if a incoming call comes in from an unknown number. I've done this kind of work before, so I pulled out some code that can do it. The thing to be mindful of is that the result we get back from the calls API, if we look at one, it doesn't actually include the number that called anywhere besides the subject. But that's okay, because we can grab the phone number. In this case, it is 1704, all of that. And we strip out this part, and then we have the phone number. And after that, we can create a new lead like this, where we say that the first name is unknown and the last name is from this call. We set the phone number, and we make the lead source missed call from unknown number. And then after that, we'll update the call record so that it is pointing to the new call or the new lead that we created. Let's look at an example. I've got an old call record from a random number, probably spam. Let's have a look. If I run this function, and now if I look at it again, you can see now it is linked to a lead. And we can see the source is correct, and the name is correct, and also the phone number is correct. I believe job done.